Not a creature was stirred, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in the hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds. While visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief? And I, my cap. Have just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn I heard such a clatter, to see what was the matter. I went to the window. I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave a bluster of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eye should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his horses they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away, dash away, dash away all. As the dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, his horses they flew, with a sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too. And then with a twinkle, I heard on the roof, the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. And as I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, dimpled. like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. A stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face with a little round belly that shook when he laughed, like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know that I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk. And laying a finger aside his nose and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh. To his team he gave a whistle. And away they all flew like a down on a thistle. Out of sight. Merry Christmas to all!
Thank you.